That's not a red light, apparently. What a dick.
Just changed lanes right into me without signaling, almost rear-ended the guy on the right, and then just blows through a red light.
Like, blatantly, too.